see. How are you doing today? I have an extra fuzzy, fuzzy, fuzzy sweater. Into my sweater for a little bit. Hang out. So nice and cozy. The holidays. I'm happy to be with you. And I needed to see you today. Sometimes you just have one of those days where calm the nerves or anxiety from the holidays. I get that. How nice and cozy is this sweater? Worries, stress, anxiety just melts away when I'm here creating with you, for you. I found some sensory items. And I wanted to try unboxing with you today and see how one of the items that I got, how it sounds, see how it helps. I love all the colors. As you can tell, I love So, I got this guy. He is called the Fidget Sluggies. I thought we could unbox him and hear the sounds melt away. No stress here. Just a nice, safe space for you and I. Let's hear what Mr. Sluggy has to say. He sure is colorful. Says he is wiggly. You can rattle him. My nails, we can tap on him. And the box, too. The box has a window. So you can get some really fun sounds. Right here's the window. It's pretty loud. I'm gonna be very gentle when I open up Mr. Sluggy, okay? So cute. He's got a little bit of purplish blue to him. He's got some red, almost like a mustard yellow. I'm gonna be very gentle to start. And just look right here. Right here. I'm gonna go to each of your ears. Don't think about anything else. It's just you and I right now. And we're here together. Here's your other ear. Remember, right here. Pay attention right here. Right here. I'm gonna move Mr. Sluggy. Which side of your ear do you hear, Mr. Sluggy? Holding him from the top of his head and wiggling Mr. Sluggy. His body's just going in circles round and going to use my nails and just scratch every piece of them. Every piece of Mr. Sluggy. Thank you. looking for.